Welcome, Wreckfest fans. I'm Duff, living in the middle of nowhere, and getting back into this. So, right now, I've got literally three race things. So, mid-size. I'm pretty sure I have a mid-size. So, that being said, let's go right to my garage, my car. My Mustang is a mid-size. So, we're choosing that. But it's a problem here. It's still a C-class. So, can I up anything else? I wonder if I change the engine. So that puts a little more weight probably on the front. Okay, let's just check. I remember it had, yeah, okay. So it does still give you that extra bit of stuff. Since I am probably racing, let's see what it is. I'm just gonna enter it. It'll say here, okay, so. Upgrades, take all the armor off. There goes the back bumper. There we go. 204, we're back. There we go. Now I'm happier. All right, let's get right into this. All right, just by the looks of that, I'm starting last. Here at Sandstone Raceway. All right, I gotta crash out three people. So that being easy, stiff, a little shorter, differential semi-open. All right, let's get right into it. I don't know whether there was a second one, but I'll take it. That was the biggest issue with most Mustangs. Front end heavy, their ass end slides around. It wasn't that even to the ass end. Thank you. finger in the wall. Try to speak me out. I don't care, four. Done with this shitty race. I hate it so much. Fuck. Okay, done. Just moving on quickly. Oh, the inner oval. Holy crap. Okay, so that I gotta have short gears for, like super short. Alright, Big Valley Speedway. Alright, super short. See, I lengthened it down. Well, I don't know. See, like, it doesn't matter. Your acceleration is always okay. I don't want to make it too short because it's like 2.9. Okay, let's just try that. Alright, I got the shortest gears on because really, you max at 126. Well, that's pretty much as fast as you're going to get it. And if I get it in the inside really quick, like, I'm already in fourth gear and then, like, you go at 80. And I can just punch it way faster than like that. Second turn. If all goes well, I should lead for the whole game. Until I start overlapping people, then it's gonna get really shitty. That was horrible. I let it go down like 79, man. That's not good. You'd pick up more speed than that. People hit the wall. I can see the broken walls. I'm just wondering when I'm gonna hit them. I want the last lap. Make me lose my my line. Holy crap. So without that gearing, you can't win because you're always going to third, fourth, and it's, no, that shifting will mess you up so much. Oh, I got racing niche for my Remer RS. Oh, crap. We're on the set. Savalox, Sandpit. Just going to get in her. Sablock Sandpit. Alright. I definitely need to up that gear ratio to that. Yeah, you don't get that much speed, but... Oh, I should probably turn my... Oh, no. Turn that down a bit less. Sure, my cornering's better, but I don't want too good of cornering, because my ass end does slide out a lot. Alright, perform the best lap. for moving him out of my way.
Get ahead, so if I do mess up, I won't be completely screwed up. It out and slam. Okay, got new pistons for my Ram RI, so I'm not getting anything for my Mustang, honestly, because it's the C-class starter. All right, I gotta do another figure eight. I gotta spin out at least three people. I am where the hell, what's my starting position? I don't even know. Let's just get into it. All right. Big Valley Speedway, sorry. Coughing. I'm dying there. Alright, so this is going to be super stiff, super short. Cornering, horrid. I've never done a full open. I always stay with that. Okay, let's just do this. All right, let's do the super short gear shift. Oh God. Fuck it. It's called making a hole. You make it. Nobody wants to get out of the way? You fucking make it. He got me back. My car is pretty messed up now. Oh! too. Second place got hit. Oh, beautiful. I got a half cage for the Ram RS. That makes it lightweight, but still good armor. 3 out of 4. I don't remember what I missed, but that's not bad. 360 out of 400 for the midsize series. I have completed that. I can go to the pro. I'm not even going to look at it. We're just going to go. And right now we have to go pick up a wagon. Okay, garage. Market. Need the wagon. That is a wagon. It is the European wagon. Or the war wagon. 297 horse. Is it only the two wagons? Or would it be the truck is the wagon considered? But 5357. So this one's better on the other one. Yeah, we're just gonna take this one. This one's way better. Alright, 15k. Now, let's get into the shop and take a look at her. Just make sure I don't have anything for this car. Alright. Nope, no exit. Career. There. See, there's Demolition Derby. Which I'm gonna go right now. Alright. 1500 damage and wreck 3 people. This is a single heat. So last man standing, I guess. Let's just do it up. Big Valley Speedway. We're doing the demolition area. Alright, tune it. Stiff. Really super short ratio because it doesn't matter. There we go. All the way to like I like it. Alright, this should be good. Alright, what do we got? El Camino Derby. Okay. Boy, get hit at all. Oh shit! And fucking up myself. I can't believe that. I dodged. We'll be right back. right. Spring down. Or free left. Oh, I got a shot. Oh, come on. Where are you guys? One. Where's the last one? There you are. God. Ah, that wasn't too bad. Six takedowns. I got for the hammerhead. I think that's the El Camino. Okay. Almost low 40. Didn't get the damage, but I got the Rex. All right, let's get right to the next one. So it's one event. Single race. All right. Oh, it's a multi-heat. Okay, so. Savalox Centic. Or Savalax. Almost like XS. So, I have three races to do three spinouts and 1,000 damage. I am not racing with Super Stiffs. Actually, Super Stiffs is not that bad. But I want decent gearing. All right. That should be good. That's one spin. This thing is a fucking turd, man. You like wagons? I don't understand you. You're one of those weird people. Screw off, it's my third place. Alright, semifinals. At least I start up here. And I'm in first. So it gives me a little room for mistakes and horrible driving. It just seems that, you know, everything I do. Oh, I still have my roll cage in.
Oh, I should have slammed my brakes on just to cause some more damage. Okay. To the final, I'm getting the first. Alright, right into the next one. Alright, I still need two spin-outs, but I'd rather win this. Yeah, stay quiet during the race, that way I win. At least I haven't got to redo that a billion times. Got something for the killer bee, the light bars. Alright, 200, that's done. I am done, done. Alright, everything I got, I needed, I got done. See, there's a reward for that, but there's no rewards for anything else. So, let's just take a look at what the Pro Class has for us. Pro Class! Oh, yeah. There's a lot to fund. Oh, yeah, there's a lot to do. The school bus match. So it's a school bus challenge, just destroy. But we're going to leave that for the next one. I'm Duff, middle of nowhere. That was me for Wreckfest for the finish off on the Challenger Series. Yeah, Challengers Series. Like, subscribe, comment, and hope you enjoyed what you've seen. Let me know what you think. And like always, have a good one.